My top tip would be proper contracting. We still see too often that customers don't have a proper contract in place when they sell to somebody, and if there's a dispute, they spend a lot of time and effort actually to establish what the real debt is.